Welcome to my silly lesson on Cartesian coordinates. Even though it's silly, I think you'll learn something. Ready? In the 17th century, there lived a great philosopher and mathematician named Rene Descartes. He had two really good friends, Miss Algebra and Mr. Geometry. All Miss Algebra cared about were numbers and equations. And all Mr. Geometry cared about were forms and shapes. Mr. Descartes knew if he did not introduce them, math will never get anywhere. So he thought, I have to find some place where they can meet. He found a plane. Then he drew two perpendicular lines on it. One of the lines was horizontal. He put an arrow on the east side to denote the positive direction. The other line was vertical. He put an arrow on the north side to give that a positive direction. He called these two lines coordinate axes. The horizontal line, he called the x-axis. The vertical, he called the y-axis. These two lines met at the origin. He then tried to establish a one-to-one correspondence between points in this coordinate plane and pairs of real numbers. Let's see whether we could figure out what he did. Here's one of them, 5, 2. Then he named another point, -4, 3. What do you think he named this red point? That's right, he named this point -2, -2. Can we help Mr. Descartes find the point 3, -3/2? Good job, there it is. Mr. Descartes was now all set to do his matchmaking. He asked Miss Algebra and Mr. Geometry to meet on the coordinate plane. It was love at first sight. Miss Algebra was surprised to find that any pair of numbers satisfying her equation landed on Mr. Geometry's circle. While Mr. Geometry was flattered to find that every one of the points on his circle satisfied Miss Algebra's equation. Mr. Rene Descartes was ecstatic. He officiated at their wedding ceremony. And their union revolutionized mathematics forever. When their daughter was born, they named her Anna. And guess what? That was the birth of analytic geometry. Okay, enough silliness. Let's learn some terminology. The x and y axes break the plane into 4 quadrants. Here's the first. The others are named in a counterclockwise manner. So here's the second, the third, and the fourth. That's the end of this lesson. I hope you laughed along with me. I'll see you next time. Bye.